Hello viewers, welcome back to Magical Matrix series. So in this video I am going to discuss about the again multiplication trick. This method you can apply to any digit times any digit. To be able to understand the concept first, I am taking one simple example. So that is 23 times 12. So here you have to represent these numbers in the form of lines. So that is 2 slanting lines, and this is for 2, 3 and 1, 2. You have to draw in opposite direction, that is 1, 2. And here is your answer. This is your ones place, which is 6. And these two you have to add. If you get carry, then you have to add here. If you don't get carry, you just have to write that number. So that is 4 plus 3 is 7. And here we didn't get any carry, so we no need to add. So here 2. So the answer is 276. Hope you understand the concept. If you like the video, please do share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you. Bye bye.